Okay, I'm back on the 1955 22-foot Chris Craft Continental. The last video I made, I showed how I steam vent these garboards in place. And they've been on there a few days. And I went ahead and fit this garboard. It's on there, it's tacked in. It fits real nice all along the keel. And I cut the width of it, so this line is good right here. And now I'm going to do the port side, and I want to do a video showing how I cut and fit that from start to finish.